I was in Times Square when, amidst the chaos, the screens went black and blazed back on with a curious message. I am. Two simple yet ominous words. Before we could grasp their meaning, they vanished. At the time, we brushed it off as a hacker's prank and continued our daily routine. Little did we know, our complacency would be our undoing.